Good morning, everyone. We are here in Pinecrest on the east side, and we're talking about some new stuff happening here and what they're doing for the holiday season. A new place, Condado, just opened up. Congratulations, Chris.
Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Well, tell us a little bit about the joint. I'm looking at your awesome muralist.
Very colorful. So we're a build your own taco spot, premier full service restaurant, full booze, margaritas, cocktails, tequila, whiskey, and build your own cocktails. We bring a nice atmosphere, a really interesting, unique atmosphere to the Pinecrest market. Mm-hmm. Really personal experiences with our staff. And we want people to come in, get some fresh food, get some nice cheap eats, some good drinks.
When you say build your own taco, this is an example of what you're talking
about? Absolutely. So yeah, you start with your shell, and you'll see we have different styles of shells here. Mm-hmm. We have specialty shells that could be double deckers, things like that.
Okay, so we see two shells in there,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely.
Okay,
yeah.
Then what about this one?
That's gonna be our regular hard shell, and then we have we kick it up a notch with a firecracker shell. It's kind of a hard shell with a nice flavor dusting on
that. Oh, so you can see that. So that would be the flavor dusting.
Yes, absolutely.
Yes, indeed. Okay, and then what do we have over here?
So that's our nice, just a traditional nice soft shell. But you know, as you build your taco, you pick your tortilla, and then you pick your protein, as many toppings, cheeses, salsa, and sauces that you want.
So we pick the shell, we pick what goes in, send that to you guys, and you guys come out.
We bring it right out to you.
Okay, and then you're gonna whip up some. Oh, wait a minute, what is all this? The little
selection as well. Mm-hmm. So we have our guacamole, house guacamole. We pick
mole, red onions on top.
Absolutely, our corn salsa, a little bit of cilantro lime aioli. But we make all of our chips fresh in house every day for everybody that comes in the restaurant.
All right.
Absolutely, and we have right here a nice little margarita setup. We do fresh purees for our margaritas, so these are nice non-concentrate, non-syrup purees. We have a couple selections here, mango, blackberry, prickly pear, blood orange. Wow. I'm going to whip up a blood orange margarita for
you
if you like.
Cool. Do it.
Awesome. So one of our house specialties is a jalapeno blood orange margarita.
Huh.
Very nice. So I take some fresh jalapenos here. I muddle that up in the glass.
That's going to add a little pop.
A little pop, a little kick, nice little vegetal flavor.
Yeah.
And that works really, really well with the blood orange puree, I believe.
Okay.
So I'm going to hit that with a little blood orange puree.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to do my tequila. So
okay.
I have my 100% agave salsa reposado.
Uh-huh.
Do an ounce and a half of that.
Okay. Well, you go ahead and whip that out. Well, I'm going to tell everybody this place is called Condado. Very cool. New place right here in Pinecrest, part of the new experience. Several new stores have opened up since they have opened. So when you come down, build your own taco. Keep going. Chris is working some magic over here. All right. We are going to go back to you guys in the studio, but come down and see Chris and his guys. All right. Back to you guys in the studio. Keep working,
awesome,
my brother.
Yeah. Have one of those and then go to the movie and where you totally recline.
And you can
order more food. Drinks.
I would fall out. I would sleep. Probably.
I know.
Yes, you would.